up, you guys? I'm Charmix, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Pennywise voice trolling on Call of Duty WW2. Now, I'm not really sure what to expect. I mean, obviously it's gonna be voice trolling. Not really sure how it's gonna be voice trolling, but hopefully it's gonna be funny. And with that being said, the original link's in the description. Make sure you go subscribe to LT Lick Me, and without any further ado, let's begin. Alright, so it's not perfect.
Hello? Is anybody there? Is anyone there?
What's good, little man?
Hello, my name is Georgie. What is yours?
You don't need to know my...
Is that the real, like, Georgie voice? Is that, like, just edited out of the movie? Or is that, like, someone pretending to be Georgie? Because it sounds like Georgie.
My name.
Okay, sorry.
Oh, how old are you, my man? Sound like you're 5 goddamn years old.
I'm 6, almost 7.
Why are you playing on this thing?
Coming! I'll be back.
Alright, go handle your business then.
Oh, that poor victim. He sounds like a nice person. And he's gonna get trolled.
Oh my god, yo. This dude even got a fucking phone, too? What the fuck is his parents thinking? Your dad Steve Jobs or some shit?
Well, hi, everybody. It's me, Pennywise.
Hold the fuck up.
Dancing clown.
What the fuck? Yo.
Oh, come on, Georgie. Pick up the phone. I just want to talk.
Yo, anybody else hearing this shit?
Come on. Just.
It's quite creepy, and that's a pretty good impression of Pennywise. And although Pennywise's voice is quite creepy, at the same time, I actually like it.
Pick it up!
What in the fuck was that?
Now, the real question is, has the victim seen the It movie? Because then he'll kind of know what's going on. But if he hasn't, this will be really strange to him.
Oh, and here his little ass come again.
Hello?
What's good, little man? You clean them dishes?
Yeah?
So what you playing at? I hear the fucking clown call your little ass, so what's gonna happen?
What?
Pennywise? The evil killer clown looking-
Okay, so he is familiar with Pennywise.
Ass nigga? He gonna come bite your arm off and shit, right?
Why are you saying that?
He gonna get you, little bro. He gonna eat you. You better run, Georgie.
The victim's worse than Pennywise at this point. He took over Pennywise's, job.
Oh, man. Oh, my God. Hey, bro, I know you're trolling and shit, bro.
But okay, so he's aware.
Dude legit sound like a kid, though.
I know.
Yo. Man, I know you trolling, man. I know already... Oh, oh, hell no. I don't want to hear this creepy-ass clown again. Man, get your little ass in here, man. Answer the phone. Georgie!
The victim's getting upset.
Hell
no!
They're all gone.
No way, fucking creepy ass
wedding.
Come on. Let's play hide and seek.
I'm in
the
bathroom.
Yo! He in the fucking bathroom! Yo,
Georgie! Hey! He's in the bathroom,
man!
Georgie! We're in here, Georgie.
Don't go in the fucking bathroom! Yo, you hear me? Georgie! Hey!
Over here, Georgie.
Yo, that nigga in the bathroom! Oh my fucking god!
Man, this is great. This is great. Wait, the victim knows that, you know, it's a Pennywise that he's getting trolled. But he's like going along with it. And he's actually like freaking out. So I don't know. I don't know if he actually, you know, fully realizes what's going on.
Man, this is why your stupid ass died first in the fucking movie!
Oh
my god. Don't go in the fucking bathroom! God damn it!
He's getting riled up.
Yo. Yo, hell no! Man, this nigga sound like the real fucking thing.
I barely hear it.
Yeah, I can't, man. This shit. Oh my god.
It's almost like watching, like, I don't know, an actual movie, kind of. It's definitely well scripted. It's well scripted. Because even though I don't know what's going on, I can kind of imagine what's going on, if that makes sense.
Don't you take that fucking hand, bro. Don't take it! Oh, shit! Yo, this shit sounds too fucking real.
I know. This is crazy.
Oh shit. Oh hell no. Yo, you keep your crazy ass away, man. You hear me?
Wait, so is he hearing the music that I'm hearing? Is that what's going on? Because I don't know why he'd be freaking out.
Yo, you hear me? Yeah, that's right. Fuck out of here, bitch ass clown. Hey, no! I said stop! You go back down the fucking sewer. Go ahead and take Georgie's stupid ass with you. Hey, you stop walking towards the fucking mic right now. No. Nah, fuck out of here. Fuck that. Get your creepy ass off the fucking mic. Anybody there? Yo, y'all hear me? I ain't fucking playing, man. Fuck out of here. Nah, man, for real, yo, this shit gotta stop. Like you a good actor and all that shit, but this shit ain't funny no more, alright? I don't fuck with this clown shit.
It's actually funnier than ever.
I don't know where my mom is.
Hey, hold the fuck on, what you just say? What did you just say?
They know the victim's name? How is that? If you know the victim's name, you obviously know them.
Sam, I don't know where my mom is.
No, you said you... Man, who the fuck is this? This ain't fucking funny no more, man. Hey! Hey! Man, what the fuck? What the...
Pennywise.
Who is this?
Pennywise? You ain't matching. See?
Yo, who is this?
Strangers anymore.
Hell no! You stay the fuck away from me or I'll beat your fucking ass. I'm not playing.
Oh, man.
I mean, if you're that scared of it, why don't you just leave the game, and you'll be fine.
I ain't fucking playing with you no more, man.
Pennywise won't hurt you. Pennywise just wants to tell you a joke. Jokes are
nah,
fun.
Nah, hell no.
They make people laugh.
Yeah? Well, Pennywise gonna get Pennywise's ass beat if Pennywise don't get the fuck up off the mic and leave, you hear me?
Let Pennywise make you laugh.
No, you leave me the fuck alone.
Let... He make man, you what laugh.
The... And I said, no, you creepy bitch. Now bounce. This shit ain't a joke
come
no
on.
More.
Let me tell you a joke.
No.
And Pennywise will go.
Are you fucking serious right now?
Knock, knock.
This is some fucking bullshit, man.
Knock. Knock.
The f- Who the fuck's there? Who's there? Stop fucking joking with me, you asshole. Man, who the fuck did it?
Pennywise!
The fuck is wrong with you, man?
Okay, so that was actually really well done, really well done. But I believe it was all fake. Just because they knew his name. They shouldn't have mentioned his name, and then it would have seemed as if it was more of a real troll. And then, you know, that you know, at the end here, they knocked on the actual door of the victim. So that, you know, that breaks the illusion of it being real to me. But nonetheless, it was definitely very well done. But anyway, I hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Possibly share with a friend if you're new. And subscribe to join the family today. Also, make sure you go subscribe to LT Lick Me. Or I guess that's what Lieutenant Lick Me. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Boop!